Do you have to go home now?
Yeah.
You can come to my place if you want.
No, I'd better get going.
Okay.
Really enjoyed having coffee with you.
See ya. Hi, Sharif.
Hey, how are you? I'm thinking A-list celebrities for the opening. I'm thinking fine dining with karaoke.
You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking the mains are taking a while.
How's it going, beautiful? You OK?
Tell me the wine went into the cooking.
Hey, Lorenz. Won't be long, mate. The mains are looking great. Intoxicating, actually.
Chance to check out those songs.
Yeah, I did. They're really different, really,
personal.
Yeah, exactly. I really like that gentle song about Sunday morning. I really want to sing it.
Yeah, everyone wants to sing that one. But I'm saving it for the solo album, you know.
Right.
So, look, I'm really, really excited that you're going to be in the band, so I guess I'll see you tomorrow at school.
Yeah.
Cool. I know it's sad for you when a patient dies. But this is about us, our relationship. Counseling only works if two people make the effort. Please.
Getting engaged and getting married is the hard part. But after that, it's just going to be the two of us, without anybody else. And that's the bit I'm looking forward to. Relax, Lilo. It's not your parents' house. It's cool.
I'm just not in the mood.
What's wrong with you? Have you got another boyfriend at uni or something?
No. Just have some respect.
Hey, girlfriend, how's it going?
Hey.
I sorted out the football club business. We're in.
Oh, cool. Great.
So, we start training tomorrow afternoon.
I don't think I'm going to be able to make that.
Sorry, what? Reality check? You're going to miss our first training session.
Yeah, well, I'm singing this band, right? And we practice every Thursday. Actually, we're going to be practicing 3 times a week to start off with so I can learn the song.
Tets, are you serious?
Yeah. Tomorrow I got to go over Chris's place and learn the lyrics.
Look, music is great, Tets, but a lot of people have gone out on a limb for you in this club. Maybe you should think about that. I mean, you got to learn to balance your responsibilities, you know, priorities. I screwed up. I know that. Believe me, it's the story of my life. Just ask my mum. Anyway, I just wanted to say thanks for giving me a go and all.
Well, you're welcome. And you're still fired.
You got someone to fill in?
No, I'll phone the temp agency in the morning.
Give my best to the regulars. You may not believe it, but I'll miss him. Maybe not Mr. Ashiri so much. You have got to get him to take his charcoal tablets.
Look, Miki, Mr. Stepani called. He wanted to thank me and my lovely secretary for the love and care that we gave to his wife before she passed away.
Oh,
awesome. It's cool for you, Joe.
Excuse me. Thanks, darling.
Well, I'm sure it's all for the best. I mean, Joe can get a, you know, a proper receptionist, and you can do what you're good at. You know, performing and, managing the football team.
Shit! I've got to go. Thanks, Jan.
Bye.
Where's Paris Hilton?
She's in detox. What's with the hookers outfit?
Ha ha. I was supposed to go to the Young Achievers Ball, but my date didn't turn up.
That buck-toothed, chinless librarian stood you up. He's probably just intimidated by her, you know? Yeah, some guys, they get intimidated by pretty girls. Look, you're dressed up, I'm dressed up. Lucky I don't get intimidated. Come on.
What?
You want to go to the ball with the best-looking guy in town or what?
I've got a law essay and the human rights meeting has to be organised.
What about global warming?
World famine.
Yeah, and dyslexic librarians.
No, there's a cause.
Look, I wouldn't want to be on my deathbed thinking I never got to go to a Young Achievers Ball. Come on.
No, stand still. Smile. Wow, you both look so beautiful. Just like Ling's dad and me long time ago.
Yeah, don't wait up, right? Because we're going to be late.
Huh? Late?
Don't worry, Mum.
They got free beer, yeah?
Hey, Dad, fantastic news.
You need money?
No.
Good.
The Soccer Federation has approved you to be the corporate sponsor of our football club.
Really? Fedora, Takus, I'm going to be the sponsor of Miki's football club. Corporate sponsor. You see how my daughter looks after me?
Look after you? Are Taki, you big vlaka. You finish.
Hey, it might be a good idea if I'm the coach of my club. What do you think, Coach Takis?
Well, Zoran is already coach, Dad, but... You could be president.
Yeah, that's a good idea. President, even better. Theodora, of course. I'm going to be the president of my club. My daughter made an executive decision.
Hey, Chris. What's up?
How are you, yeah?
Osama. I heard your music yesterday, man. Awesome, really awesome. What's really cool about it is that you go your own way, you know? You're out there on your own, unique.
Yeah, it's really a personal zone.
Oh, exactly. Like, no one else can sing your songs the way you do. You've got a special voice, man. You should really hold on to that, you know?
Hmm. Yeah, thanks. Thanks for summer, yeah. I mean, yeah, spot on, I really should. Yeah, spot on.
About what you said yesterday about girlfriends. Are you doing the fencing intensive?
Oh yes, with bells on.
Hey, Tats.
Hey.
Hi. Look, I really like your.
You go first.
Because she's going with the band. Look. Your songs are sick, but I don't think I'm the right voice you need for your band. There's only one person who can do these songs justice, and that's you.
Yeah, I know, you're right. Yeah, everyone's been saying.
Really?
Yeah. Like, Osama, just this morning, said, sing your own songs, man. Yeah, I think that's what I've got to do. I'm really sorry I mucked you around.
Hey, Chris, no problem, that's cool.
And maybe we could still hang out, like maybe you could come over and we could listen to some tracks or something.
Yeah, you know, yeah. I'll call you. Cool. What was that all about? Just got myself booted out of the band. Oh, no way. Yeah. Thanks for your help, dickweed.
Oh.
busy practice, and I can't possibly do it without an assistant. Yes, I understand that, but I just need someone for today, and then I'll get someone more. Look, sorry, can I call you back?
Good morning, Doctor.
And what are you doing here?
Maybe I figured you'd need a receptionist.
Well, I've already phoned the temp agency.
So have I. No one, huh? See, I wasn't going to leave you in the lurch, and I decided that a lot of people here rely on me. Rely on us.
Good morning, Sydney Road Clinic. How can... Yes, let me get to her for you. It's for you. It's your agent.
If you promise to forget about yesterday, I promise I will never drive you anywhere ever again.
Well, I must say, the prospect of never having to suffer the Miki Mavros ride of death is very appealing.
So I'm back?
I suppose so. Well, obviously until your next audition.
Fee, two calls in 2 days. How exciting. My attitude, yes. Well, I've been thinking, and I really don't want to work with mediocre people, so that would include you, darling. Yes, that's right. You're fired. Sorry, sweetie, gotta go. I got a heart transplant happening here. There you go, Doc. Made a commitment. When I'm here, I'm gonna be here 100%.
All right. Well, in that case, could you get on to pathology and see if Mrs. B's test results are back?
Aye, aye, Captain.
Hi. I'm Nico Angelides. I met you at the audition yesterday.
Oh, yeah, the dumb foreigner fest.
Before you say anything else, please, just let me say I loved your attitude. In fact, I own a magazine called Slick, and I'd love you to write us a regular column.
Column? Well, I'm really busy.
I'll pay you $500 per article, and you can write about whatever you like, as long as it's got your attitude and your style. Think about it. Give me a call if you're interested.
Maybe I'll do that.
Pleasure to meet you.
Me too.
You're not calling him already.
Hello, Western Pathology. Your call is very important to us.
Priorities, Doc.
If you are calling for results, press 1. If you have a transfusion inquiry,
you want a plan? Hoa Tran is your man. It's gonna be huge, mean Ames. We're gonna be rolling in it.
You and Eamon rolling in what?
I want to announce that Tatiana will be captain.
What if someone else wants to be captain?
Madam, we apprehended your son driving a car underage without a license.
Where I come from, a girl doesn't even touch a boyfriend in public.
Sex is natural. You're a doctor, you understand about natural urges and hormones and all that stuff.
There she is, my star columnist for you.
Speaking of natural urges...